Vogel Group is having a tough time this holiday season, not only buying gifts, but also purchasing everyday items.
Many seniors are struggling. As 12 News' Marianne Lyles discovered, new at 6, it's even happening in one of the wealthiest counties in our area.
Michelle Pike saw a huge demand for assistance while working at Milwaukee's Aging and Disability Resource Office. Now she's in Ozaukee County, where there's still elderly people who need help.
We've seen an increase of people calling for where's the food pantry, going to our senior dining sites where the meals are very reasonably priced.
Because of the economy, Pike isn't surprised more seniors are asking for help, but she admits it can seem unusual for Ozaukee County.
They're limited to their Social Security checks, their retirement checks, whatever they may be surviving on. So yeah, we are a wealthy county, but it doesn't mean that there aren't needs, especially for seniors.
James Nguyen is with Home Instead, a local agency which provides home care for the elderly. He knows not everyone can afford their service or even buy gifts to put under the tree.
What we really need to acknowledge is that the seniors are just as needy and really need to be acknowledged during the holiday season.
That's why Home Instead is collecting gifts through its Be a Santa to a Senior program. People can buy items listed on a paper ornament found at certain Ozaukee and Washington County Walgreens stores, and in most cases, that wish list isn't much.
Well, some of the items that the seniors are looking for are really basic items such as socks, bath lotions, shaving cream, blankets.
Gifts so basic going to hundreds of seniors in need. In Mequon, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.
Home Instead is wrapping up its gift collections. You can learn about where to adopt a senior or to volunteer time to spend with a senior by going to our website, WISN.com.